Steelers will come out of the zone of this one. Up the centre ice, forward pass finds Meyer, takes it across the line, lots of space, tries to pull it to the far post. Meyer's there, just pulled it wide though. Big check there, but the Steelers are on the attack again. Spencer moves into position with the puck, tries a shot, battle over the save, played forward off the skate there, and Longley comes away with the puck for Sheffield. Forward pass for Blake, cross ice pass, first time shot as well, and a great save by Backlund. That puck is loose, but the ref has already blown the whistle. Not enough pace on it though. There's a chance here for Jeff Hutchins, moves into the zone, great shot, and an even better save from Frank Doyle in the Sheffield goal. Myers fires one in, not through traffic though, and Brock McPherson will skate up the ice for Dundee Stars. As in McKenzie, takes it into the corners, just lost an edge. McPherson comes in, still Dundee Stars, shot on target there, couldn't get it through the traffic or the legs of Doyle. And there's a player down in the corner, as McKenzie lost an edge for the Stars. He may have taken a Steeler with him, and the first aider, trainer type chap is on the ice. Struggling to get it back, Sheffield. Tafata on the blue line, shot, chance on the rebound. Backlund is up quick and moved across the goal. It's the Stars, Swindlehurst gets her first though. Chance near for the Steelers, right in front, chance, and Backlund somehow plucks that one out the air. Come again, Backlund ushers that one into the corner. Sheffield move up again. This has come across again, it's loose behind the goal. Steelers out in front for Cohen, save, it's rebounded, and a rebound. Backlund stops the rebound, still the Steelers though. Backlund is having a good game tonight, if no one else is.
He's certainly making his money.
Yep, as Cohen goes round the goal for the Steelers. The Stars have been caught here. Steelers looking dangerous, pass across the face of goal. It's Longley, chance now for Bagrin. Bagrin on breakaway, takes it across the blue line, fires, oh! I think he might have hit the post there, or it's gone round the back of the net. Phillips picks it up in the right-hand corner. He's still got it as well, pops out in front, and that's intercepted by Vaskovic. And plays it across the ice for Kosciuszko. Kosciuszko down the right-hand side, moves into the centre, leaves that one for Bagrin. Bagrin again, Kosciuszko, chance here for Kosciuszko! And I think everybody in the arena thought that was in, but it wasn't. So close from Nikita Kosciuszko. The Steelers can break in the other direction here as Phillips goes across the line. With Lacroix into the middle, score! Spencer makes a score. Dundee Stars 0, Sheffield Steelers 1 with 11 minutes and 3 seconds left in the second period. That's been coming.
It has been coming, that was what exactly I was going to say. You cannot give that many chances to a team with the quality that Sheffield Steelers have got and expect nothing to happen. 1-0, the Sheffield Steelers.
Trying to clear the zone this time. As Dylan Quayle takes it for a wee wander. Get the shot on a target as well, and into the glove of Frank Doyle. Up the right-hand side. There goes Myers. He's all the way around Swindlehurst. On the back of the goal, out in front. For Dowd. Lots of space for him to shoot. Chance. Gets a shot on target. And a pile on right in front of Dan Backlund's goal. Referee still has his eye on the puck though. Eventually blows the whistle as Backlund covers up. Pearson's trying to help, it is loose, and McClellan plays it forward for Bagrin, who chips it over for McClellan. McClellan right through on goal, chance for on Doyle. Doyle with a save, and it's bounced up and away, and here goes Sheffield. Hewitt pass for Hill, Hill with a shot, and into the glove of Backler. That's a cracking save from Dan Backler there. Less than 90 seconds to go on this power play for the Sheffield Steelers. They go across the line. Lots of space on the puck here as well. Pass out to the blue line. It's dumped in down the boards. In close. And the shot comes in from Dowd. And that's a goal. I think that fooled absolutely everyone. Dowd from just inside the face-off circle fires it on back of his net. And it hits the back of the net. It's Dundee Stars 0, Sheffield Steelers 2 on the power play for Robert Dowd.
Well, the Dundee Stars now have a mountain to climb. As you say, Dowd right past while everybody was sleeping.
Steelers though dispossess the Stars and they're on the attack once again. Into the middle chance, Bacalhau with a save, and there's no rebound to jump on top of either. Tries to dig it out. It's taken off him. So Stars on the attack as McClellan moves forward. That's taken off his stick. He goes near over the forward pass. Controlled well. Shot comes in the back door. And that's the third goal of the evening for the Sheffield Steelers. With 16 minutes and 56 seconds left in the game, it's Dundee Stars 0, Sheffield Steelers 3.
And you've got to say that's the start of wrapping the game up now. It's going to be a tough one for the Dundee Stars to come back from a 3-0 down scoreline.
Face off in the Stars zone, out to the blue line for Isaacs on the point, and now into the corner. McClellan fires a shot on Doyle, it's on target, and the rebound to Kaczewski. Loose in front of the net, Hill swoop in though and clear the puck for the Steelers. Solid defensive play from the Sheffield Steelers there.
Solid defensive play and the goalie who was really alert and ready for that one.
Yep. Here goes Baldwin, takes it across the blue line, goes round the outside, still got it as well, plays it in front chance. Oh, back up with a save. Good effort there from Di Casmiro, moved right into position, right in the doorstep. Bacalhau, up to his best to stop it. The chance for McCluskey, goes across the line. Pass across the ice there, is intercepted. He was looking for Hutchins, but he's just a little bit too far ahead. Here's a chance for Sheffield. Chance there right in front of the net, and it's eventually cleared. Out the zone. Steelers though in possession, 40 seconds on this penalty remaining. Lagui moves forward, takes it across the line, gets all the way through the pass. Oh, and a good save again from Bacalhau to stop that crossing the line. That was on target and it was destined for the back of the net. Comes up to Longley on the point. Cross ice pass moves down the left hand side, it's Cohn. He's out in front again. For Di Casmiro, slap shot comes in, and that's a goal. Dowd, I believe that is there, sticking that in the back of the net. Bottom right hand corner to beat Dan Bacalhau. It's 3 minutes and 14 seconds left in the game. It's Dundee Stars 0, Sheffield Steelers 4.
Well, they've had their chances tonight. Dan Bacalhau has done all he can to stop them, but it's no surprise that a fourth has went in the back of the net.
Out the zone on the other side, and chance for the Sheffield Steelers to break here. Lagui moves across the line, shot on target. Bacalhau makes a save. Blight's in there. Pass out in front, comes to Lagui, moves into the face-off circle. Shot on target, Bacalhau with a save. And 6 seconds left on the clock. Is there time for another goal in this game? 3-2-1 into the zone for McClellan. Can't pull it in though, and the buzzer sounds to signal the end of this game, which does finish. Dundee CCS Stars 0, Sheffield Steelers 4.
Right then, folks, we move to man of the match for the home team this evening. Before we do that, our team, ladies and gentlemen, the Dundee CCS Stars. Man of the match, sponsored by Tay Taxis, number 39, Dan Bacalhau.